Pratt on half capacity. Dr. Edmund Sharp, who is also the first vice president, says anyone found violating this directive is going to be prosecuted.
Community Peace Initiative. Men compliant with this